attending Battleship Cove's Memorial Day ceremony. Battleship Cove is honored to host the Commonwealth's official war memorials for World War II, Korea, Vietnam, Operation Desert Shield, and the September 11th attacks in the United States. We are also honored to host Vietnam Veterans of America Chapter 207, who join us on every Memorial Day to recognize our veterans, in particular, those from Bristol County killed in action during the Vietnam War. I also want to thank all who are participating in today's service in conjunction with Battleship Cove, including Mayor Coogan, Don Elbert, and Vietnam Veterans of America Chapter 207 in Westport, Fall River Young Marines, Battleship Cove staff, Battleship Cove volunteers, our bugler, Cassandra Tompkins, Miss Fall River, Olivia Marks, and Somerset Troop 21, who are standing by the where the carnations will be paraded over the side. Also, I also want to thank most of all our veterans, those who have served and those who are now serving. I'm now going to ask the Fall River Young Marines to present the colors. Standing, Olivia Marks will sing the American National Anthem.
And our elected officials who work tirelessly to support this memorial and everything it stands for.
Continuing our nation's long tradition of commemorating the sacrifice of those military men in the war. The number killed during or as a result of the Civil War. As the light and warmth are removed. As long as the light. And let me just talk a little about warmth of light. I don't. Edward J. Dupree, United States Air Force. Edward Furtado, United States Marine Corps. H. Almeida, United States Marine Corps. Gilbert Cavallo, United States Army. Today we have Gilbert's daughter, Brenda, grandchildren, and great-grandchildren. Michael E. Constantine, Thomas A. DeRosa, United States Army. Sister Arlene Izzo is present. Donald C. Johansson, United States Army. Ronald F. Lake, United States Marine Corps. Michael Medeiros, United States Marine Corps. Gilbert C. Dixetto, United States Army. The rest of the names, we have Brenda Aguilar, a Gold Star daughter.
And from Swansea, Henry P. Cousineau, United States Navy. From Dighton, Albert J. Rose, United States Marine Corps. From Dartmouth, Russell V. Almeida, United States Marine Corps.
Thank you.
freedom comes with a great cost. The lives of those we honor today remind us of the price that was paid for our freedom. May we never forget them, their service, their sacrifice, and the families and grateful nation that they left behind. We beg for your mercy and peace upon our country, O Lord. We ask you to heal the divisions within our nation, that we might truly be one nation under God. Lord, pour out your abundant blessings now upon those gathered here, upon the parents, spouses, and children who mourn their loved ones. May their memory never be forgotten, and through your mercy, may they rest in peace. Amen.
God bless America, land that I love. Stand beside her and guide her through the night with the light from above. From the mountains to the
that concludes today's ceremony. Thank you all for attending, and please enjoy the rest of your day.